Hello friends, welcome to the Alpha Point. I'm Vishal and today I'll be showing you how to install a deselection ROM in your Note 2 with Android version 5.1.1, and you can get the details of this ROM from here. So just read all these and move to the download section. Here it is, the ROM and the Google Apps. So get the ROM from here, just move to the bottom of the page to get the latest ROM from here, and from here the Google Apps. Then copy the downloaded ROM and the Google Apps and paste it inside the external or internal storage of your Note 2. I have already copied it. Then switch off your phone. Then start the phone in recovery mode by pressing the volume up, power, home button simultaneously until this logo comes up. Then the TWRP recovery will start. Then factory reset from here by wiping data, sachet and Alvix sachet. It will take few seconds. Then go back and then click on install, then search and select the ROM from here. Here it is, select it and then swipe your finger. It will take few seconds to complete. Now the ROM has been installed now, then go to home, then click on install again and then select the Google Apps. Here it is, click it and then swipe your finger from here. Then it will again take few seconds to complete here. I'm gonna skip this. As you can see, the ROM has been installed now. Then click on the reboot system. Then right now we need to have patience as it will take around 2-3 minutes to complete boot up. We will have to wait, but I'm gonna skip this right now. Again, it will take around 1 to 2 minutes to upgrade the applications. The phone is going to boot up right now. Here it is, the welcome screen, choose the language and then SIM card options. I'm gonna skip all these settings right now, but we can change these later from the settings option. Choose any launcher from here that you want. So let's take a quick look of the ROM. Now the ROM has been installed. The UI is also same like the stock Android and everything works fine. From here you can see the complete details of the deselection ROM. This ROM gets a thumbs up from me. You can install this ROM in your Note 2 and can enjoy the features of latest Android build Lollipop 5.1.1. The ROM has a pretty good battery life. That's it from this video guys. I hope you liked it. If you have any suggestion or problem, do comment below. Like, share and subscribe to Alpha Point. This is Vishal signing out.